hole in the crotch of my fishnets that's about 2 inches in diameter.
That's hot.
Yes. Personal AC unit.
What do you think, with or without the wig?
I don't know, it's cute either way.
I think she'll want to help. What do you think, Lexa? Wig, no wig?
Well, the wig makes her look like a slut.
Well then, a wig it is.
There you go.
Oh, hell no. This ain't gonna happen. Man, you really wear this shit?
Quit your bitching.
Man, you must dress in the dark.
Whatever. We'll see who gets laid tonight.
Neither one of us is getting laid. Your whole wardrobe is pussy repellent.
Cool.
Man, what are you doing?
Oh, come on. The ladies love this shit. Are you kidding me?
I don't know what you've been smoking, but you ain't right in the head.
But I'm right in the nuts, and that's what matters.
Feel better?
I love using the girls' room and gay bars. You can eat off the floor.
Nice choice. Get over there before the vultures attack.
Alright, I'm going in.
Fuck out of here.
Is that Seth?
Sam, don't. Let's just go.
Hello, Seth. Moving right along, I see.
Alright, look.
No, you look. Matt is my best friend and quite possibly the best man ever walked this earth. You used him, you fucked him, and then you left. You typical weak old faggots. Oh, don't expect much. My tampons are bigger.
I hate guys in this town. All they care about is screwing and fucking doing drugs all night.
That's always worked for me. Here.
Yeah. Great influence.
Just trying to ease your pain.
Whatever, I fucking hate this shit.
Eric, look, it's my job, alright?
What the fuck are you doing in my car?
Hey, you guys wanna go to a party downtown tonight?
Hey, that's the warehouse thing, huh?
Yeah, you know about it?
Okay, look, thanks, but no thanks. Don't run along.
Oh, but DJ Kazelle and Simply Jeff are playing.
Oh, boy, that makes a difference.
No, come on, it'll be good.
Hey, aren't you that chick from Family House?
That's right, I am. Were you a fan?
No, that show sucked. But, you are the first girl I ever jerked off to.
Oh my god, get the fuck away from me, disgusting freak! Let's go, Matt. Ew!
Dude, we totally have to go to this.
Give me the keys.
Come on, please.
No fucking way.
Why not?
No.
This is the night from hell. Are you my best friend or not?
Fine, we'll go. You owe me, and if I see one rat in that goddamn warehouse, I'm leaving, with or without you, got it?
Fine.
My favorite pill has got to be either a chocolate monkey, a biohazard.
Red Love was one of my favorite pills, white rabbits.
Oh god, let me think. Alright, UFOs, pretty good. No wait, elephants.
White doves, butterflies.
It all depends on the type of people you hung out with, really. Some will just say them thangs.
Red triangles.
Oh, one time I got so fucking hella fucked up on some white dragons.
And they had one which is really hard to find, but it's called a motherfucker. It'll take you on a psychedelic voyage, man. That was a hell of a pill.
What kind are these? They look blue.
No, they're green. They're called green mustard.
I've never heard of green monsters. Are you sure they're legit? Because I heard that there's a bad batch going on.
Oh yeah, they're real. So, where are we going tonight?
Did you take one?
Oh my god, he did. Look at his pupils.
Do you want to take yours now?
Fuck yeah.
Yeah. Here.
Yeah, the next time I went out and the next time, just, god, I need to have that feeling again. And I don't want to sound like some addict or whatever, because it's really not some addictive thing.
Yeah, ecstasy's addictive. Anything is addictive. It's no different. Humans are creatures of habit. Anything that we do, if we like it and we keep doing it, it's going to become addictive. Eating chocolate, having sex, watching a certain television program, it's all addictive.
The experience is addicting, to get together with people and have a good time. But I do not think that it's something someone has withdrawals for.
Some people just like it too much. Like, it's not really addictive. It's not like, you know, like crack, like you gotta have it all the time, but it's like, you know, it's so good and it feels so amazing that like you want to do it all the time.
Come in, here's the tigers.
He's inside. What do you need?
He's expecting me.
What's your name?
KJ.
Door to T. Got a guy named KJ, said he's here to see you.
Hey,
Thanks, man.
You're looking out. Fast dance for a first girl in the day. Never buy shit from fucking scumbag on the street corner. Who knows what the fuck he's giving you? You gotta get someone who you trust, a dealer, who gives it to you, and then you can give it to your friends because you know where it's coming from.
It's a completely underground black market kind of thing, and there's no regulating body that says, okay, these pills are safe, these pills are not.
If you run out, before you have to buy from somebody that you don't know, you normally have a friend who will have another pill. You tell them, hey man, I'm down, can you hook me up? And then y'all straighten you out next week and they'll take care of you. If that doesn't happen, you have to buy from somebody you don't know, you're uncomfortable with. And that's when things can go bad.
DJ? Yeah. Hold on a second. 是 Nathan 的朋友让他进来吗?
他也不行啊。算了,
I'm KJ. Wanna get like 10?
Let me see you strip.
You wanna see me what?
Strip! Strip! Strip. Strip. Come on. How do I know you're not a cop or something?
Do I look like a cop?
Yes. Come on, strip. Wait, 小美啊, 叫她走了, 猜什么时候啊? Don't waste my time.
Hold up, man.
Hey, where is he, man? What, did he get lost or something? Dude, stop there! Pants down, come on!
Let me take the pants off!
No pants, no pill!
Fucking Dan.
Fucking Noah! Flaming sword!
You happy now?
Been around for them. Come on, come on. Hey, you think he got caught?
Will you relax? He's fine. He didn't get caught.
But how do you know?
That's how I know.
That guy was an asshole. It's the last time I listened to you say you got it covered. This whole night's starting out to be a shit sandwich and I end up having to eat it.
Relax.
Relax my ass, man. I just went through some real disrespectful ass shit in there. I don't even want to talk about it.
Well, did you get the pills or not?
Yeah, I got them.
Well, then break them out.
Bam!
That's what I like to see.
Can I have one?
Yes, you may.
Whoa, wow, it's got a flame on it.
How much X have I done in my life? Fucking started when I was 19, I'm 23.
Around 100 times?
I was doing a pill a weekend, every weekend.
Maybe about 15 times, and every single time was better than the next.
For about 3 or 4 years, so...
I don't know, 1,000? 1,000 pills? 2?
Well, there's 12 months, 4 weeks...
There's no way to count that. Like, trying to think about all the times I rolled and how many pills I took each time. 100, 200, 300.
400 times, how about that? 400 pills, yes.
There are some nights it feels like 1,000 in one night.
Shit. I can't even tally it up, but enough to kill a fucking large mammal.
Or more. I don't know. I lost count, dude. Thank God for, you know, scholarship money.
But the shittier it tastes, the better the roll is. When I taste E, if it gives you that...